Rise!
Right, lads, episode 3 of The Boys in Purple. Speaking of 3, we've had 3 games, 0 points, 0 goals. It can only get better, though. So, we're going to change up the team. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, as Michael Bublé would say. We get a win today. Oh, Harrogate Town. I think they're newly promoted. So they should be one of the worst teams in the league. I'm saying that like it matters. But let's be honest. No. We're going to win. A shit team. I genuinely think we can, if we get a win now, gets it started. Today, we beat Harrogate Town. Let's fucking do this. Fifth game of the season, boys. We forget the Harrogate game. And we go into this confident 0-4 against top of the league Bristol, who are 4-0. I think we've got this one in the bag, boys. I've got no reason to think otherwise. Right, let's just hold them off. Hey, we'll take a 0-0 draw. If we can just pass around. A big tackle, by the way, by Matt there. Let's give him some credit. Big pass. Never mind. But yeah, let's give Matt some credit because he's fucked up a lot. So we'll give him some credit where it's due. Oh, Jesus, this is going to be tough. Here we go. Oh, and it's 1-0. GG, boys. Oh, Mike! There's hope. I have a dream. Come on the counter. Look at the pace. RBG! Oh. Van Mora. Top shagger. This is the play. Whip it in. No! Where's it gone past? Oh, champ. Why did it go past? Wana was free, boys. Oh, we have a chance. Come on. Look at them dancing on the ball. Who do you think they are? Who do you think they are? Tick attack. Oh, Mike! Yes, boys! Hey, that's because I threatened him with Ibo. I threatened him with the spot. He believes top of the league is when we show up. We show up in the big games. Remember, we show up in the big games. Win that. Oh, Genghis. Hey, put the pressure on, though. Put the pressure on. That's what matters the most. It's just been all them, though. We've not really had anything. We had one chance with Jav. And they've scored. Oh, my God, they've missed. We've got to half-time 0-0, boys. Let's boot this up. Blow that whistle, ref. Half-time. 0-0. He's won it. Don't blow the whistle, ref. Don't blow the whistle. Go on. Manstone! No! Imagine the dream. Half-time aids. Hey. Oh, what are these two going on about? Hey, Packer's not happy about being benched today. Jeez. Now, half-time, boys. 0-0. We've made it against top of the league. God, we've been shite, though. We've had one chance. Well, two chances. I think we need a very special half-time talk from a very special man to get these boys in the mood. Let's fucking do this.
I'm fucking more determined than ever. I'll look at you now. I'll have a chat with all of you next week. Before you start flying off to fucking Mallorca and all these other places, eh? We'll have a chat about the fucking game. About your game, last few months, last few weeks. Fucking character. Fucking hell. And I look at your contribution, some of you. No wonder he's throwing fucking bottle at fucking floor, Tonga. Eh? It's waited fucking 9 months for that. A bit of fucking aggression. Fucking hell. You blame everything. Blame me. Blame fucking pitch, ref, system, tactics. You want to have a look at your fucking selves somewhere in the fucking mirror. So please your fucking selves what you're doing next few days, all right? Get pissed if you want. Go out to nightclubs. Take your missus out. Shag her on fucking car seat. Anything you want. Because there's some of you lot that could have done fucking better and we should have been up there. And you're fucking also around. You're happy. You fucking be off flying away next fucking week. It doesn't hurt you. You're fucking picking a wage up. That's a load of bollocks. You've got to fucking die to get 3 points. Fucking telling you. Because it's hard. It takes some fucking bollocks to fucking say, right, we're not fucking moving. That line's there and we're fucking stopping. And you pick your fucking man up. And if it's the spare man, I take the fucking blame. Yeah, I fucking die for you lot. Fucking die for you. Fucking hellfire. Look at the fucking games we've tossed away. You've all got to want to be a fucking team. Atmosphere, intimidation, everything. Let's fucking get leathered in, but properly, and let's play when we've got it and fucking believe. And I think we've got a fucking chance. We've all got to be like that on fucking Monty's chest, haven't we? A fucking rash. All right?
Come on,
let's
boys.
Go. Come on, let's go.
For the fucking come on. Come on.
All of you. Hey, but look to anchor as well.
Here we go. We need something. We need something. We've not fucking scored this season. We can't. It's just, this is the hardest career mode I've ever done. Like, hands down, the hardest career mode I've ever done. The player, they are so bad. We're passing together. We're getting some passes together now, though. We can get something going. Oh, fuck's sake. They've got it. They've got the counter here. They're going to count. Everyone, drop back. Get back. What's this line? Lads, come back. Come on. Matt, get that. Oh, rinse. Please. Genghis. He marks his man. They've missed. We're in this. Right, we play from the back. We've got the power. We've got the pace. We've got the speed. We've got the ability. We've got belief. We've got my man Warnock in the dressing room at halftime. If I put that clip in, if I remember to. If I don't, then this just sounds really awkward. Big one. Go on, what do you want? Harvey G. For the poacher. Delana Rhodes. Harvey G. Fuck it, hit that. Oh! Oh, yeah! That's our first goal of the season, boys. Harvey G, he's done it again. That's the same goal that he did in pre-season. Oh my God, what a ball. What's we 1-0 up against top of the league? Look at that. Look at that, boys. We're 1-0 at the Sandals, first goal. Number 23, Harvey Gilmore. This does not slip now. This does not slip now, boys. We just defend. Right, come on. Watch how boosted they get now, though. Now that we've scored. Watch out. Look at this. Look at this. Tick-a-tack of football. The AI turned. Once you go ahead, they go crazy. I mean, I say that like we've gone ahead. No. Save hands, keeper. Yeah, I say that like we've gone ahead at all for our first goal. But, like, just in general, I've noticed, like, on squad battles and stuff, that, oh, you can't lose that there. Top Shagger, you got to get that back. Come on, big one. Oh, Mike, that's it. Mike's been quality this game. That, you should be saving now, but he's been quality this game. We need to hang on. Subs are coming on. No one's peg. How would you do a take off the goal scorer? I'm going to have to. That feels wrong. I'm sorry, Harvey, but you're tired. Matt's going in right bit. I can't play Matt in defence anymore. He's shit. I'm sorry, Matt, but you are shit. You can play right mid. Well, you play right mid in pro club sometimes. You know, you could make a difference. But I can't play you there. And clear that. We also had Ethan complaining, you know, about not playing. It was on the bench. Oh, he's missing. What's he doing? Ethan, what are you doing? Ethan, I've just brought you on for Matt. And you've done that. Oh. What was he trying to do? Look at this diving head. You're not Phil Jones, mate. You just. For a moment, I had some bully. Mike, you've been cut. This team, man, is shut. Well, lads, we had a dream. The dream is tarnished. We scored our first goal, though. We take the positives. We could potentially get our first point. That's big. Nice one. That's shit. Come on. Come on. If there's a God up there today. If there's a God. We could still get a point from this. We could still get 3 points from this.
Might not be your fault, lads, eh? I'll just have to make sure he doesn't fucking happen again, because I'll tell you now. You blame everything. Blame me, blame fucking pitch, ref, system, tactics. You want to have a look at your fucking self somewhere in the fucking mirror. He done hurt you. You're fucking picking a wage up. That's a load of bollocks. You've got to fucking die to get 3 points.
We could still get 3 points from this. Yes! Oh my God. Oh my God. The head of F1, Gary O'Donoghue. I've just broke my headset. Oh fuck. What is that goal? I broke my headset completely. Oh, it's come off the defender and the kid. I don't even care. Gary O'Donoghue, the head of F1. It's bounced off the keeper, off the defender. That is the most sandals goal. I can't get this headset back on. I've absolutely shattered it. Lads, we're beating top of the league. We've scored 2 in one game. I can't fucking believe it.
Or the whistle, ref.
Yes! Come on, boys. 2-1. We've beat top of the league. That's our first 3 points. Sandals FC, we're off to the fucking races. Harvey Gilmore, head of F1, Gary Donoghue. The privileged dog. It's counted as his goal, it's not even an own goal, that's ours. 2-1. 3 points, boys. Of course we'd beat top of the league, but not Harrogate Town, but that doesn't matter. We're the best team in the world.